The Bleckley County Sheriff's Office pulls a vehicle from the Ocmulgee River and finds a body inside. Just before 9 this morning, deputies responded to Dyke's Landing about a vehicle in the water. Deputies found a body in that vehicle and contacted the Georgia Bureau of Investigation. An autopsy will be performed to determine identity.